Gionta cut to the front of the net. Mullen set to come back on. The Canadians have killed another penalty. Here comes Jordan Staal to Matt Cook. Backhander. Great save by Halak. Beauty of a kick save. Back the other way. Gionta in alone. Scores! A spectacular save followed by a spectacular goal. 2-1 Canadians on Brian Gionta's goal.
And maybe that lobbying by Travis Mullen paid off, because he doesn't get a call here as he back checks hard. Roman Hammerlick with a nifty backhand pass, and Gionta with full speed. The key here is that he doesn't focus on the puck until he gets by the defenseman, and you can see the commitment by Fleury. He bit early on. Watch the effort of keeping his legs moving, putting the puck in front, and then pulling it back and up and over